What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy here, and today I have something very important that I must tell you. I have something freaking crazy to share with you. You guys are gonna be blown away. Recently, there's been so many people sending me this and talking about this, so I just thought I would do a video and kind of discuss this and kind of address what's going on. Because this is absolutely crazy, and if this is actually legit, well, whoa. And when I say absolutely insane, I mean it's absolutely insane. Before we get started, I'm gonna give a like goal for you guys. I don't know if we can hit this, but if somehow we can hit 5 likes on this video, I am gonna be blown away, okay? And if we could get 7 new subscribers, right? If we could get 7 new subscribers, I would be absolutely touched. And if you comment 10 random comments about GTA 6 in the comment section, I will give you something in next video. Get ready. But today, guys, I have something very important that we must talk about, something very important that I thought I would address to you guys. I don't think a lot of people know about this. There's a few that do, but I just thought I would kind of do a video like this and address this formally to everyone and try to let as much people know as possible. And if you guys are able to share this video, thank you so much. Leaving likes on the video, clicking the share button down below, or honestly doing any type of interactions on the video will help the video get out there and for more people to know about this and kind of share this. Because this is something that needs to get out there more. This is something that more people need to know about, because some people are being fooled, some people are being tricked, and that's where it comes into play, where this needs to be. It's just come to a point where it's gone too far, and I really need help with this. So if you guys are able to share this around and let people know about this, thank you guys so much, man, because it really, really helps the community when we share this type of stuff and get this type of stuff out there. So like I said, there's been a lot of people sending me this just overnight. There's been a lot of people the past few days talking about this and sending me images over on Twitter, and I just thought I would do an official video and kind of discuss this with you guys, just to let you guys know what's going on, apparently. So I've been getting a lot of people telling me that there is a Grand Theft Auto 6 beta out right now. Now, I first thought, wait, what the fuck are you talking about, dude? Because I haven't heard any news about Grand Theft Auto 6 or any beta, so I'm a little lost, I'm a little confused, and I think a lot of people, when they heard that or even saw the title, they're like, what the fuck, dude? Like, they're like, what? Well, what are you talking about? How is there a Grand Theft Auto 6 beta, okay? I didn't hear any news about it. No one came knocking at my door to tell me what's going on, so a lot of people were confused at that, and I'm not gonna lie, I was really confused as well. I mean, let's just be real, it's a GTA 6 beta. So I go searching around, looking up on Google, you know, I go check on Yahoo. All right, I also go check on YouTube to see what's going on, see if there's anything going on Twitter as well. And I'm looking around everywhere, and I'm coming to the same answer every single time. There's nothing on a Grand Theft Auto 6 beta, so what are people talking about, right? What the fuck's going on? So I look more into it, and I noticed that there is a few Google images on Google, right? There's a few Google images on Google, and it's people playing Grand Theft Auto 6, guys. Like legit on their Steam account or on their PlayStation 4 playing Grand Theft Auto 6, okay? And I got a little confused at first. I was like, wait, whoa. How are there people playing Grand Theft Auto 6 on a console that didn't even release the game? So it's a little weird. So now I see where people are coming from, because there's been a lot of people hitting me up telling me, people are playing GTA 6. How am I not be able to play this? Or how am I actually able to play this? Is there maybe a tutorial to play this? And actually, this is a big, big fat troll. A lot of people don't know this, and I'm kind of sorry to burst your bubbles here, but it's fake. That's bullshit. It's a troll. What they're doing, basically, is they're changing their game and what they're playing, and you guys see it as they're playing whatever they put. It's that simple. That's all they're doing, is literally changing what they're playing. So whatever person that goes to check on their account, their profile, it says GTA 6. They're playing Grand Theft Auto 6, and it's fooling a lot of people, because people are now putting GTA 6 beta, Grand Theft Auto 6 beta, and honestly, it's It's a funny troll, okay? You got him. Got him. But there's actually a lot of people believing in this, okay? There's a lot of people looking at this and falling for this and kind of looking for it like I did, you know, looking around, trying to find out how are they able to play the Grand Theft Auto 6 beta? How is it even possible? And you know what? I understand where you guys are coming from. I understand why everyone was getting upset about this and pissed. Holy moly shimolo. I would be pissed as well. But literally right next to people's names, you could see playing Grand Theft Auto 6 or playing Grand Theft Auto 6 beta, which is the new thing people are doing now. And they're tricking people. It's like a legit troll. I just hope it doesn't get to the point where people start scamming other people, right? That's kind of why I want to get this out there, because it's so easy for someone to scam someone into thinking that they're playing Grand Theft Auto 6 easily just by looking at the profile. I mean, you could be like, hey man, you want to know how I got Grand Theft Auto 6? You want to know how I'm playing it on my console right now? You got to give me $20 PayPal, dude. And then bam, you're screwed, dude. Screwed in the butt. So that's why I'm making this video, to let everyone know right now, please watch out for this. I'm begging you guys, please watch out for this. And that's why I wanted to share this video with you. And that's why I kind of wanted to tell you all of this. It's just to let you know on what's going on in the community. If you come across this, I don't want you guys to get fooled by it. All right. It's just a little prank. That's a little quick troll. It's just, if this gets into the wrong hands and people start using this for scamming, it could be a big deal. Okay. It could be one of those big ordeals. And it's just something that's not needed in this community. All right. We have enough bullcrap in this community. So let's try to keep that out of it. So if you guys could share this video and, you know, let a friend know about this, maybe in school, if you know anybody, let them know, dude, because I would love to get this video out there more. Thank you guys so much. And if you're new, make sure you guys subscribe so you never miss another video from me. I would hate for you guys to miss out on any of my future content. I love you, love you, love you, all you awesome mother lovers to death. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one. What's up guys, this is Jimmy here, and today I have a very, very important video that I must share with you guys. I mean, this is huge, okay? This is very important. I must share this with you right now, right here in this video. This is slowly getting out there. Not a lot of people know about this right now. Actually, I guarantee there's only about 1% of all GTA players that know about this money glitch. But it's huge, guys. It's freaking ginormous. Real quick though, before we get started with this video, I want you guys to go down below and smash that like button, dude. If you leave a like within 30 seconds of me telling you to leave a like, you will get this 69 years of good luck and good health. Listen, it's amazing. It's awesome. I have it right now. And more importantly, make sure you're subscribed so you never miss another informative video like this. I upload daily content that I think is interesting, so make sure you guys are subscribed so you never miss something like this. And by the way, guys, for the people that entered in the giveaway last video and commented 35 random comments, it could have been any comment, but you guys did it. Listen, you entered, but do it again this video. Go down below and comment anything Grand Theft Auto 5 like, okay? GTA 5 money glitch, GTA 5 money hacks, GTA 5 money in the ass cracked it. And you guys will enter in the PS4 and Xbox giveaway I'm doing. So listen, I don't usually do videos on money glitches in Grand Theft Auto. I haven't done a video in a while at least. And I don't really want to do videos on it just because I know how Rockstar Games, you know, the head company of Grand Theft Auto, looks at them. And honestly, you know, I really don't want to be on their bad side. I really don't want to piss them off. That's just how I feel, okay? I'm gonna be real with you. I'm gonna be honest. I don't want to piss them off. They're the mother company of Grand Theft Auto, right? So I don't really want to get on their bad side, okay? So I really, really don't want to start doing money glitches again. But there's this recent money glitch out right now that not a lot of people know about. And guys, listen, it's bad, dude. Listen, it's bad. There's a huge warning that I must let you know right now before you guys go ahead and do this. Like, if you come across this money glitch, don't do it, dude. Listen, don't fucking do it, guys. Don't do it. Not a lot of people know, but with this money glitch, a lot of people are getting detected, and so many people are getting banned sent out to their accounts. Literally, so many people are losing their accounts over this money glitch. It's a low key. It's pretty low key right now, okay? Not a lot of people are doing it, but the people that are doing it are getting targeted. And once this starts becoming high key and everyone knows about this money glitch, I want you guys to know not to do it. It's unsafe. You may get squid gozzled in your butt. I don't know. I don't know what Rockstar's plans are. All I'm trying to let you know is that this is not a smart idea for you. You guys have to be safe, okay? I know it's hard to come across money in Grand Theft Auto. It's like one of the hardest things to do. And I know with the new import and export update, we can make money easy by, you know, importing and exporting supercars and vehicles like that. So I think that's pretty dope, dude. You know, it's kind of hard to come across money, but I'm glad that we're seeing new ways to make money in Grand Theft Auto. So not everyone has to result into money glitches, but you guys also have to understand everyone can't just go ahead and buy a shark card, and not everyone has the time to just grind 10 hours straight on a game and try to make as much money as possible so they can buy the DLC that they want. You know, there isn't just everyone in the world that can do that, so people resort into doing money glitches. Now, I don't know about all money glitches, guys. Like I said, I'm not on my money glitch grind right now, okay? I'm not watching all the money glitches that are coming out and which ones get patched. This one here is very detectable. I don't know how, but you're easily detected. And recently, I've been noticing a lot of YouTubers that are uploading videos on money glitches and money exploits in the game. And Rockstar Games is literally trying to take down their videos, apparently. So